new debate between the nationalists and the globalists rages on, I am putting myself firmly in the second camp. I welcome everyone to the beach and Jolly Roger, regardless of age, sex, ethnicity, religion, or even surfing skills. The only requirement is that you are cool or good-looking, or both.